Lots of questions. Yeah, I'm with Dieter on that one.
New to Dieter.
Oh wait, she's from Game of Thrones and Fast and Furious. Okay.
You're familiar with the outbreak in America.
The one turning people into flesh-eating monsters.
Flesh-eating monsters, that's one way of calling that.
The world's distracted. This window of opportunity isn't just our only chance, it's yours.
My only chance for what?
The
safeless ordinary.
I'm liking the animations with the cracking of the safe to change the scenes up.
Guns, we have guns.
That cash.
This is about becoming legends. Any questions?
No.
Yes.
Many. Lots of questions.
Hundreds.
Yeah, I'm with Dieter on that one. All right, so I'm definitely on board with this. Like, Dieter was one of my favorite characters from Army of the Dead, and I knew there was a lot more to his backstory than we were shown, so I'm so glad that he's getting his own prequel story to this. There's definitely some, how can I put this? I definitely feel like there's going to be some loose ends that are going to be tied up from what, even though it's a prequel. I'm excited for the cast. I only recognized one face from, like I said, from Game of Thrones and the Fast and the Furious series. I couldn't tell if there was anybody from Army of the Dead back in this movie because I've only seen Army of the Dead once. So please correct me if I'm wrong on that, but I'm sure a couple of new faces might appear, or older faces, I should say, might appear. But we'll see what happens when this drops on Netflix. Once again, this is just a teaser trailer, but I'm excited for it. I'm excited for the whole trailer. Hopefully it doesn't give too much away, but I like that this is in the early days of the outbreak, because like Fear the Walking Dead, season one is my favorite because it showed the downfall of America, the downfall of society and humanity, and just showed how the flesh-eating people, whatever you want to call them, the zombies, the walkers, whatever, showed them taking over. So I love watching the downfall, and this is definitely giving us those vibes. So I'm so here for it. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Like always, if you like what we see, subscribe, follow, you know, all that jazz. And let your geek flags fly high, and I'll see you next time.